sure to clean up before you head out.
Sure.
Sadly, there is no update on the sudden disappearance of 10,000 residents in the town of Clearfield.
You want anything from the store? Hey, Mike. One candy bar, please.
I finished the last volume of Gorp 3000 this morning. You got the new one in yet?
Who are you? There shouldn't be anyone in here.
I live around here.
Okay, well, I'm Billy.
What are you doing here?
Oh, me and my dad are just passing through. On our way to the safe zones, if there are any.
The safe zones?
You know, this is all weird and crazy, but I kind of find it exciting. It makes me feel like Captain Gorp.
Gorp 3000! I just finished issue 8.
Oh, so I guess you don't have the latest one? Don't worry, I won't spoil the end. Here, you can have this.
I'm Jay.
You know, none of my friends back home liked it.
I've been trying to find it for ages now.
Well, no wonder you can't find it. This town has been empty for weeks.
I don't know what you're talking about. No one's gone. No one's left.
Don't you hear the news? Wait, where are your parents?
My mom, she's around, she's...
Jay, are you alone?
That's none of your business.
Well, you can't stay here, Jay. The disappearances are spreading.
You're lying.
Wait! You're back.
She's gone.
I don't know where she went, but she's gone.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Maybe I should have warned you about the book.